While you were in school, as you went along year to year, who actually, you may not want to admit this, but who had the better grades? Who was the better student?
He did, clearly, until we got to college. I was a little less serious in, going through elementary school, junior high, and high school. I was more interested in kind of what was going on outside of the classroom versus inside. And then, you know, later when I got into college, I decided I wanted to, fly Navy airplanes and, eventually be a test pilot. So I took my schoolwork more seriously.
I don't think I remember him ever once doing homework.
Yeah, I did pretty good for not doing, for doing very little homework, actually, considering, the level
Mark
of effort.
Probably doesn't want to admit that, but that would imply that he's the smarter of the two.
Well, he did more homework, and he had better grades, I think is what that would imply.
Let's talk for a second about your folks. How did they handle twins?
I don't know how my mother...
From the earliest of your recollection.
I don't know how my mother handled us as little kids. I certainly wouldn't have been able to. I mean, we were kind of, pretty wild and would fight with each other all the time. And so I really got to hand it to her for putting up with us and not, dropping us off at an orphanage. Pretty much every day we would get into fist fights, so it was tough for my mom. She'd try to break them up, and then, some of these fights would last hours and hours.
Because we were so evenly matched.
Yeah.
Born out of what? What caused you guys to fight? Just natural...
Natural hatred for one another. Until the fight was over, then we were friends.
there were actually some other twins other than the Sarneys. I remember a couple other guys in the neighborhood. And a similar situation. I think it's very common for twins or siblings that are about the same age to be in this constant conflict.
Did your folks ever play favorites that you can remember?
Absolutely not. No. They've always been very good at trying to be, treat us exactly the same.
And even today, you could sometimes get a sense that they want to be, exactly the same with each of us, even at, 46 years old.
What influence would you say they had on you as you were growing up? What was the most important thing that they encouraged you to do or steered you to doing?
For me, the major influence that I can remember them having is that they always encouraged the both of us that nothing was beyond our abilities. So although, there were times where I didn't really know what I wanted to do and what kind of opportunity I had, opportunities were out there, I always knew and had a sense for if I really, decided that I wanted to do something, be something, put enough effort into it, it was achievable.
I think the other influence might be because they were both police officers, that it was this kind of subtle influence of don't get into too much trouble. I mean, I remember getting into, the normal kind of trouble that a young, kid in the neighborhood would get into, but there was certainly this line out there because of, our parents were both police officers in the town.
Were they strict, though, with you?
They actually gave us a lot of freedom. My dad worked nights mostly, and while we were growing up, and my mother also worked, so there were times when it was just the two of us at home, and they gave us a pretty long leash, actually.
What kind of students were you guys in overall? I mean, you talked about sort of the IQ thing and the fact that one of you had to study and do more homework. But overall,
it's not that he had to study and do more homework. It's that he studied, he did more homework, studied, and did better in school, which is, understandable. And I did less and did worse.
Were you guys athletes back then?
Yeah, we were actually co-captains of the swim team for a couple of years, right? 11th and 12th grade.
Yeah, 11th, 12th grade. And then
we were both on the track team, played baseball when we were younger, played Pop Warner football. I mean, both Little League and Pop Warner was something we did for, it probably seemed like 10 years. They have, great programs in the town for both those sports. So we kept pretty busy.
On the same teams?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, always.
Always,
actually.
Yeah.
Always on the same team.